Here's a song I wrote called Lorena.
So in love.